Hi, I'm Aariv, and today I'll be showing you how to add fractions with different denominators. Okay, so let's take a look at this problem. Right now, we cannot add this because they're different denominators. We can't do 3/10 plus 1/10. It wouldn't work out. So we need to do some converting. So we need to find the LCM, or lowest common denominator, of the two denominators, 10 and 2. The LCM in this case is 10, so we need to change both of these into 10. Currently, this one is already 10, so it's totally fine. But this one we need to change into 10. So, what we would do is change this into 10. We multiply 2 by 5, so we need to multiply the numerator, which is 1, but also by 5. So this would be 5. Then you would get 3 tenths, plus 5/10, which is 8/10. Okay, now some of you might have not understood what I just said. So I'll show you an explanation for it. So we take the second number, 1/2, and we multiply it by 5 out of 5. It's pretty much the exact same thing as 1, but this still works. And we would also multiply 3/10 by 1 out of 1, which is basically 1. And now, we do both of the problems. This one is basically still 3/10, kind of an unnecessary step. And then that one is 5/10, which is the same as 1/2, because we're multiplying it by 1. So that's 5/10. And then if we add these two together, 5/10 plus 3/10, 3/10, then we get the same answer of 8/10. So those are both ways you can possibly solve that. Let's look at another problem. It's a little different, but it's the same concept. Okay, let's take this problem. 1/3 plus 3/4. Okay, let's see what this problem has. So, we need to find the LCM of 3 and 4. In this case, the lowest common multiple is 12. So we'd make this 12, and we'd make this 12. And then we would multiply this by 4 and this by 3. So overall it would be, 4/12 plus 9/12. 4/12 plus 9/12. And if we put these together, it's 13/12. Or that's an improper fraction. The mixed fraction would be 1 1/12. Okay, now it's time for quiz time. Okay, let's take a first problem. Okay, pause this video if you need time to figure it out. Okay, so let's see how you should have solved this. The LCM in this case is 20. We need to make this 20. And so then we need to make this 6, because if we can multiply both of them by 2 out of 2. It's kind of like that same thing I showed you in the beginning. So this would be 6. And now we have 6/20 plus 6/20. Which is 12/20. Okay, that's the first quiz question. Now here is the second one. Let's see. Okay. Okay, pause the video if you need time to figure this out. Okay, so let's see how you should have solved this. The LCM for 8 and 13 is 104, a huge number. 104 and 104. So now we need to multiply 3 by 13, which is 39. And then we need to multiply 4 by 8, which in this case is 32. Okay, now the equations, like more, like so we can solve it, is 39 over 104 plus 32 over 104. That is equal to, let's see, 39 plus 32, just some quick math here. Okay, 71. So this would be 71 out of 104, and that would be the answer to the final quiz question. Okay, I hope you understood how to add fractions with different denominators, and I'm going to be making more math videos, so subscribe to my channel, Ask Aariv, to see more videos.